This video demonstrates how to add locations to a project. Once you have created a project and added users, you can import locations such as buildings, rooms, and floors. As a project administrator, click Profile menu and Setup. Then click Locations. Similar to adding projects and users, you can import locations from a spreadsheet. Click Import. Click the link to download the sample file and then enter your locations into the spreadsheet. Ensure that you populate your locations in order of hierarchy, parent objects before children. For example, list buildings before you list floors. When done, save the file and return to Field. Select Browse, select the spreadsheet and click Start Import. A message appears when the locations are added, and you can click Close. Now you can see your locations in the list. Now users can sign in, create issues, and assign them to companies and locations. For more help getting your project set up, please view the Adding Checklists video.